superhero then.
Oh, great.
Even better. Oh, farts.
As if I didn't have enough obstacles already.
Damn it. Who left the farts open? Come on, man. I thought we were in a nice place. The poisonous gas permeates the air. You must escape before your life is drained. Okay. Let's pull Pandora out. Go to the end, shall we, guys? Damn it. There we go. Use range to speed yourself in the air. Yeah, boom, boom, boom. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Come on, man, really? Ooh. Give me all that health. Health? Nah, don't need it. Actually, I do. I need health more than I need red orbs. Red orbs. Who needs those? Oh, this is my favorite. Dante is so done with this. He's like, I don't even have time for this. I don't actually know the purpose of like turning it into the using the disaster or hatred or whichever it is. Because to me, they're all just big rocket launchers. Bye. Hey. Someone says bye to you, you just take it. What? Really, buddy? Buddy. Hey, look, this is where the Virgil sword is. Oh, man. I just go gun all the way. Buddy. Buddy, 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 just all stay down for 1 second. Oh right, I forgot the gun stinger. Shotgun stinger. No. So, ebony and ivory, you can shoot in any direction. The coyote, you got the gun stinger and the back shot. Four directions. Cool. It wasn't it? There we go. There we go. I'm out. Man. Did it normally explode when you cut them? No, they don't. Just when you shoot them, nice little detail. Nobody ever noticed. Alright. Alright, alright. Oh, come on. A lot of rooms that I'm being trapped in. If I'm not mistaken, like one of the complaints. Was that Devil May Cry 5 just involved running around back to where you've been already. Which is true. Half of the time, like half the places you go to is literally at places you've been. I've already done this bit as Nero, and now I'm doing this bit as Dante, albeit with a different, limit. Laziness? Maybe. But maybe because of after the success of 3, you know, they had to push a game out, because 3 was so good that if you don't push 4 out, then you lose out on the hype. Is this really the way? There's three coming out in all five. And I'm not sure if this is the way. Damn, Stinger. Devil Trigger Stinger, I mean. Rising Impact one. Is it called Rising Impact in this one? It'll never not be hype. Let's see. Skill list. Styles. Swordmaster. Quick Drive. Overdrive. Oh! So there's a Quick Drive, huh? Dance McCambridge. Shock! Shocking! Beast Uppercut, Rising Dragon, Divine Dragon, oh, Real Impact, that's what it's called. I love it. After knocking the wind out of an enemy with a debilitating body blow, knock the life out of them with an attack that will rattle their ancestors. Okay. One, two, Choryuken. It's no longer painful to breathe. The poisonous gas must not reach this area. Wait. I saw it. Yeah. I saw this too. There's another one. Because it was empty? I know this because I was already here as Nero. Which takes away half the surprise. Like, there's a lot of reused assets, like reused areas in Devil May Cry. I get it. But the line needs to be drawn somewhere. By eliminating the source, the magical barrier of ice has been melted. Looks like you'll be able to leave the castle now. I will do just that. First, I'll break everything here. I wonder though, if I have more fun playing as Dante or Nero. And the answer is that I have more fun playing as Nero. But I like Dante more. Not sure if that makes sense. Okay, get out of here, Dante. Cool. It's chill. Just keep running. Hey, look at this perfect arena where Nero fought those two guys. I wonder if I need to fight anybody here. I really wonder. What a surprise. I completely forgot that it was the fire dogs. I completely forgot the fire dogs exist. Man, that was goofy. It just feels like they took bits of Dante's voice clips and then put it into the game. Like, just voice clips and then, like, make it into cutscene voice. Why are you so fast? Wow, they are running around. Hey. Down, boy. Down. Like, I don't even remember if these fire dogs make like a come, like do they even show up anywhere else in the game? They don't really leave like that big of an impression. Wow, you are still standing. Woo. Okay, there's nothing much here to do besides jump. Okay. Ah, the fire dogs, they still show up. Orbs. Wow. I didn't realize Helmbreaker knocked them back so much. Okay. And that's all of them. We can make our run to the exit. They really should have made Dante like just super powerful. I know that defeats the purpose of putting Dante in the game. Have more Dante, less, like, not less Nero, just have more Dante, I feel. Never knew why the map extended to there. Yeah, Dante was never gonna reach it. Alright, let's get out of here. Out. And into a boss fight. Hey. Man. Just lit my coat on fire.
Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat is all charred.
Ah. Wow, really? Hey, I know what we can do. Oh, hang on. Here we go. Whoa! Holy crap. Wow, he's not happy. Wow, holy shit. Catch this. Wow, he went down so fast.
You can stay and die, or you can walk your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once, and will not do so again.
I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks.
It was a letdown. But then Real Impact did too much damage. So yeah. I love this weapon. And I love this cutscene because of how stupid it is. It's a sex thing. The voice mixing though, you can barely hear Dante say all the sex jokes.
In the end, you're all satisfied. You are set free.
Hey, dramatic entrance.
It don't look so big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
Lucifer, a hellish weapon capable of summoning infinite numbers of exploding blades that hover ominously in the air. Yeah, I get it. Yep, there we go. Throw the rose. And end mission. S. A. B. One day I'll get sad. One day I'll be sad. Just not today.